One small step for man, another small, I don't know, giant step for server, I don't know. Wait, no, I clam this moon to John! Yeah! Alright, what's up YouTube, it's Jaden Blackwell here, and we're on the moon!
I think you can stop.
Yeah, you can stop with the booby now.
Okay.
Look, there's Earth! Hi, Earth. I probably should have filled my oxygen tanks up before I came here.
That might have been an
Look,
idea.
I'm hearing you!
Might have been smart, but... hey.
Wait, did I hear myself?
I'm gonna make a waypoint here. Wait, I have waypoints on the moon?
Okay, I can't... Oh, wait. Watch. Huh. I can't hear myself.
Bee.
Alright. Here, take another shears.
Alright, let's go get our rocket and our rocket launcher.
Oh, look, it's take the shears back. You can't hold it.
Alright. Well, in this episode today,
sorry, John's shears. We're having so much fun shearing me.
Oh, they're weirdos.
Look,
we're probably gonna...
Getting
do
cool.
Something fun. I don't know really what.
I kinda went a little overboard.
Yeah, my inventory's almost full of wool.
Fuel, alright. And the rocket's
look at,
loading.
Look at, how much damage does this
go.
Do so far?
That did a heart
this
and a half.
Awesome.
Oh, and plus I'm gonna add 54 sharpness, so...
What the heck are you guys doing?
Tankers.
What are you doing?
Oh, and by the way, that's LJK711 Maceman G.
Bye.
And I have another video before for
Bye.
Our first my first episode of Attack the B Team, but I've had trouble with another video. But here, here. I gotta take a screenshot of this.
No, you don't.
This is awesome. This is like awesome. Alright, waypoints. Flag.
Flag.
I kind of want to see what those other waypoints are, but I kind of just want to go back because I want my don't want my oxygen levels to die out. I wonder what happens if... Oh, the dubstep gun doesn't do anything special. Oh, what? What the? Are you kidding me?
What?
I just had an internal server error.
That's
probably because I launched...
What'd you do?
I launched the dubstep gun on speed.
Alright,
hey YouTube. There was an issue with the internal server error and Fraps just decided to be like, oh, I'm gonna stop recording. But, yeah, oh, okay, I'm still
I guess Santa Claus is here.
Ah! I'm glitched in a- come on! Oh, does anybody want any moon cheese? Do you?
Jeez.
No, I was talking about it.
Come on, is there a moon dungeon around here?
I see you.
Bee. What? What are you guys
well,
doing?
There goes my woolly jean.
No!
See, that's what happened to me. I lost my fire breathing.
But Lucas, you jumped off.
How much
I didn't
do I
really.
Have left?
I just pulled my battle axe back. I got my strength,
1,000?
And I just somehow jumped.
I
off.
Have like 1,000.
It wasn't my battle
left.
Axe either.
So Lucas, it wasn't me. So don't blame me.
Is there
like I only hit you and then I stopped, and then you were just trying to tell me that you pulled out your battle axe and you kind of flying off the edge. So yeah.
I still really want to know how that happens. The battle axe doesn't launch me forward at all.
Huh? You know what's weird?
Because I know the radio launches you back.
I wonder if moon dungeons spawn. Like, there aren't, like, any. Oh, come on.
Oh, the battle axe does launch you forward.
Alright, let's go. Moon cheese. Moon cheese.
Moon cheese. Moon cheese. Moon cheese. It's Chez.
Moon
Chez. I want some moon Chez.
I'm trying to find some. I can't
remember. Moon Chez.
Oh my gosh, and it's evolved skeleton! Oh my god, his morph? That's so cool. Oh my gosh, it's like a mess of them down there. There's like 10 million of them. I don't want to go too far away from my rocket. I don't want to morph into him.
We should take your rocket with you.
Well, no, I have a waypoint, so I know where it is.
Oh.
But, well, there... Okay, we need to come back here one day, though, and we need to see if there's actually, like...
Yeah, I'll go up there with you. I'm trying to get those machines for it right now, actually.
There's no, okay. Like, moon dungeons, though. Is there, like, something that can help me go faster? Like, I kind of want to get a moon buggy. Because it's wicked slow up here. Without jetpacks and all that stuff.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go back now. This was fun. Got the flag. So now I have proof that I am awesome. And I was the first one on the moon.
Video proof.
I do have video proof. I don't have video proof of the first time I was here, but I have video proof of my flag being here.
Mm. Wait, did I need copper or bronze?
Watch my rocket despawn. That would be so bad.
That would be hilarious.
Wait, Lucas, what the heck is a Diary of a Tinker?
Diary of a Tinker?
Yeah.
Cool.
I wanna check that out.
Is there, like, no mobs
in Diary of a Tinker.
Whoa. This is weird, because there's no, like... There's no, like, mobs running around or anything. And there's no meteors coming down.
Huh.
Alright, 100% fuel. Where's the battery? Stop loading. Okay. Alright. I think I'm ready to go. Is there anything else in here I need? And why not? Let's take the fuel. Alright. And...
Are you ready?
Bye, flag!
I now have the compressor!
Screenshot of that
again. Can somebody set up my,
Alright.
My, whatchamacallit? Thermal expansion stuff.
18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12... 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye, moon. See you laters. Bye, flag.
See you later, alligator. What?
No, that
doesn't really matter. What? See you later, alligator. Yeah.
Oh, yes. You can use coal blocks in the compressor, John.
For what?
The coal blocks to power it.
Oh, but do they, like, go out the same rate as coal?
No, it's 72 coal. Or something like that. I don't know. Well, let's see. It's 9 coal. That's the rate that it goes out at.
Oh, so can I just use your compressor?
Yeah, I'm trying to make an electric one. Bronze.
Don't get a Diary of a Tinker.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna come back from the moon. Ready?
Goodbye.
Okay. Hey, John, how'd you get your, bronze? Like, when you had to do the thing.
Oh, it's Tinker's,
my pulverizer. Hey,
compressed bronze?
Yeah. I know you need
the bronze
to make it.
Oh, it's Tinker's alloy ingot.
What?
Yeah, it's Tinker's alloy ingot.
Yeah, I know that. I was wondering how you did it. I'm like, oh, you need to use my pulverizer, so that makes sense.
Ready? I'm coming down my parachute. Oh! Are you kidding me? Not again!
What? In the middle of the ocean?
Well, in water.
Ha! 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 Funny!
Air chest.
Come on.
Please don't. Yes.
Whoa, there's a slab furnace? That's amazing.
What the? Whoa, it just lagged a bunch.
Oh. Oh, because my parachest just landed.
Of course it's joy. Look at Ardite.
Alright. Well, that was cool. I now have proof that I'm at the. I went to the moon.
No, you did not. You did in your dreams.
YouTubers. I mean, the whatever your. I forgot your name is. Viewers. Yes. If
viewers.
I don't know. People, I had a brain fart, you know those things.
I just call my people viewers, unless they're a subscriber.
Yes, I call
viewers slash subscribers, I don't really think I have any though.
I call people
if
weird.
If Baseman G ever gets a YouTube channel, don't subscribe.
That's really rude, John.
Well, because you're like,
Well, first of all, I was never gonna get one.
Alright.
So,
swag.
It is lagging a bunch.
Oh,
okay. That's okay. Not me this time.
It was.
Oh, yeah.
So, John, how'd you get those tier 2 rocket pieces?
He doesn't. He got them out of Kratom.
You can't get them unless you get compressed meteoritic iron.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
He got it.
Oh, yeah. I got it off Creative, and Mason's like, keep it. And I'm like, no.
No, I did like, not.
I'll get rid of him if you want, though.
Nah, just get rid of it. I was gonna say, I'm looking at it, I'm like, how'd you get that?
Yeah, so I took the wrong ones. I feel like I actually literally made the wrong ones somehow, but I was like,
yeah, look at, how do you hide the command? Like, such hide command?
I have no idea.
But, in this episode today, I'm gonna try and get this thing.
Whoa, there's a slash minion?
It's really cool. Oh, what?
Oh, what? What does that do?
It did nothing. When it says minion, it did nothing.
Do that, we need to go get some iron.
It must be lagging. Oh, John.
No, it's not.
Okay, that's probably not me, because I'm back.
Yeah, I'm just at my home.
It's probably because we're all in different parts of the world. I'm gonna spawn.
No. Okay. Wait, look at. Do you only need one bullet loss?
Yeah, unless you want to get auto repair too, which is auto repairs faster.
Well, all right.
How much do I need for that?
What do you mean?
Well,
like how much bullet loss do I need for the auto repair too? Oh.
But it takes another modifier.
Is there a 3?
No. Well, yes. Well, it takes a modifier, so you can't go past like a certain amount of modifiers.
Alright.
Put the nether star on it.
The thing that I shouldn't have said out loud.
Oh, yeah,
making that.
Oh, wait, Lucas. What's the thing before that you can get more modifiers before the nether star?
A diamond and a gold block.
Diamond and a gold block.
What the? That looks so hard!
What is it?
The PRCLX100 expansion card thingies.
Oh, yeah. They're not actually that hard.
I know, but I have 0 iron, and I have no gold.
I have tons of gold.
I know where gold is. I'm gonna go get it right now, though. But I don't know where iron is.
Yeah,
I have tons
of iron, but I'm using a bunch of it right now.
I used to have a lot of iron, but I don't know where it went.
I have tons of iron since my iron golem farm.
Can I borrow some of that?
No, actually, because I'm using a ton of it. I have a stack of iron left.
Plus 2. Ooh.
It's not good. I probably am gonna run out of iron.
Lucas! 2 hearts!
That should be good.
That's what it says! 2 hearts.
Alright, now I need to get some iron.
It still says 87. Why is it not repairing?
Repairs, it takes a bit.
Alright, let's go.
Oh,
and I lost my dragons. I don't know where the heck they went.
Your forest dragon came back, and then you lost him again.
Yeah, I don't like him.
It's so funny.
what is so funny? I don't know. But, alright. Does anybody know where I can find a good cave?
That's so funny, guys.
Alright, well, this episode might probably be very boring because I'm just gonna need to go find materials for this, but eventually...
Wait, what, are you trying to make
what?
Oh, you're trying to make that?
The thing.
The thing. You know that thing?
Energy storage module. You can make an energy storage module, John.
Yeah, I saw that. What does it really
do,
though?
A reason you didn't make one?
What does it do, though?
It stores energy. It's like a battery box.
Oh, the bat box?
I got a materials in...
No, energy storage module. There's no bat box. Is there?
Hey, what do you know, iron?
What the...
Oh,
wait, there's no bat boxes? But those are from Galacticraft.
No, there's energy storage modules.
Oh, that's weird. I know, I was watching this guy's video and he's like, bat box. And I'm like, just shut up. It's a battery box, not a bat box. That sounds like it's like bats can
It's a bat box.
Uh-huh.
Alright, well, hopefully we will get the spanner. I don't know what the heck
guess
that thing
what?
Is.
I got an obsidian pan!
Here we go, here's a lot of iron.
Wait, couldn't you, like, place down the frying pan or something?
Oh, so Lucas, when you get your, electric compressor, can I just have your old one?
I have my old one.
Wait, what?
You can use my electric one.
So, did you get a circuit fabricator, too?
Yeah.
Lucas, how much damage does this do?
Hit me. It does 2 hearts.
Ew! That's what
How about this, Mason?
Oh, good. Heart and a half. Mm.
Oh,
wait.
Oh, you fooled
me. 2 hearts, 2 hearts. Okay, so I have half a heart, so don't kill me, but how much does this do?
A heart and a half.
Lucas, I didn't mean to. I didn't know it knocks back.
Hey, Lucas.
But what I do have is... Ready, watch this.
Lucas.
I have strength, and I can get... Yes, John?
When I finish... Ah, oh, stupid hunger. When I finish making my, the explosive thing that you have, can I
Wait,
blow
look,
up, like, around the mountain so it looks like you're living on a floating island?
Please, no.
Oh. That would look so cool, though.
What do you have? Like, do you have, like, speed, resistance?
Huh.
Mm-hmm. I have speed, jump boost 3, strength, and hunger.
From the frying pan?
No.
Huh.
It's from my, battle axe.
Alright, well... Oh, stupid hunger!
With my frying pan.
You know what? No. Yeah, you slay him.
I'm coming for you, Jack.
I can one-shot everything if I have strength on. Huh,
so I can not do anything. I have a Bane of Arthropod's sword.
And I have a rapier that pierces through armor that does 2 hearts.
That's
yeah,
awesome.
It's 5 hits and you're dead.
Aw, oh, that's awesome. Alright, back to the crowd. Can you shoot the time to 0? It looks like I'm literally- OW! I kinda had stuff on me! I was crafting!
I told you!
Well, you better
you
give me that back.
The thing is, so I just put it in the top chest. The top single chest.
Okay, what was I doing again? Oh yeah, that.
I wasn't joking, John.
Wait, no, I just want to talk to you.
Electric furnace. No.
That only did 2 hearts and a half.
You know what? Just go away.
You.
Wait, what? You're making no sense.
You always do.
Stop! You... Oh!
Don't even look like
Lucas,
it.
Come blow him up, please. I don't have the blow yet. Oh, figures.
So what I do have is strength. Forever.
Yes, I'm coming to you, Basie.
Wait, no, I did that wrong. The map controller module? What the heck is that? Wait a minute. Do they have Steve's cards in this?
No.
Oh. Okay. Logic expansion card.
I'm going to pan! And I'm not afraid to use it, world!
PRCLX500? This is
Right now, I'm the only one on the server that's got a NASA workbench.
Hey, I already have my rocket, so...
Yeah, because you took the NASA workbench off created so you could use it.
Oh, that is true.
But you said I could keep it. I mean, it's easy, too. It's just a crafting table surrounded by wood.
No.
It is?
The NASA workbench?
That's what it is.
An advanced wafer, a redstone torch, two levers, crafting table, and some compressed steel.
Oh, wow.
That's not even close, John.
It was different on TDK.
Yeah, TDK was a little bit more.
I have frying pans!
Oh. Alright.
Okay.
The majestic power of the frying pan!
Alright, now I have the LX300s. Now with the
frying pan 500. Bye!
Wait, what?
That's a skeleton.
Oh. 500. Oh my gosh. Ah, it's not that hard.
I'm gonna hit this enderman with my frying pan.
I have some here.
Feel the pain!
Alright. So let's do this. LX300. One. Wait, I did that wrong. I think it was...
Bait of arthropods!
No, it was... Oh!
Three ender pearls! Yeah, here we go.
I have two.
Hell.
No, it was... Yeah. Oh.
Yeah!
There we go. LX500. Alright. So now what do I need? I just need... Oh! I'm so close!
Lucas, what's the beheading thing?
Oh.
Ender pearl and something else.
I'm so close to finishing this. I'm so close. I am, like, two steps away.
But you gotta make bullets.
Oh. I'll do that later.
Lucas, I protect our Elvis.
Oh, it's TNT?!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Oh, wow. Probably should have figured that out.
It's the pan! Zombie! It's the pan. Feel the pan.
Oh no! I used the needle gun and it gave me it.
Guys, it's feel the pan.
Give you what?
The same thing. Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Guys, when you know how like it's feel the pan? Feel the pan. I can dominate everybody with the pan.
Dude, not me with my cleaver and my battle axe.
Wait, so what's the ammo for it? Just TNT?
No, you have to make a certain kind of ammo.
What's it called?
It requires TNT. I have no idea what it's called, though.
Should I just search ammo?
Under rocket, I think.
Hello!
Yeah, it's under rocket. There's the tracking and the non-tracking.
I'm gonna set you zombies on fire.
Should I do tracking?
Tracking are more advanced, takes more stuff, but if you use tracking and you lock onto someone, the other person's pretty much dead.
Ooh.
It will follow them forever.
That's not too bad. How do you make fireworks?
You don't.
Yeah. You just use gunpowder and paper. Don't put any, like, special things on it, because otherwise it just takes more gunpowder and paper.
So just gunpowder and paper? Mm. I don't got no sugar cane! Oh no, there's like 10 million over here, though.
Oh yeah, remember that? I'm just gonna frying pan this
cooler. Hey Mason, do you still need your old house?
Yeah.
Aw. Like, whenever you're done with it, can I just...
That's gonna be like, when we stop the server. Cause, Lucas gave me the best idea, and he's also gonna do it.
Oh, yeah, making a shop there.
Yeah, we're making a shop.
Oh, yeah. Well, wait, why?
Because it's amazing!
So are we going to turn this into, like, that other thing, that server we made?
I don't think so. Oh, Jeff's online.
Hi, Jeffrey!
Wait, he's on the server?
No, he's online. Oh. Like, on Skype.
Oh. Well, are we gonna, like, fight him? Because I kinda need to tell him I'm recording.
Probably not yet.
Alright. Yeah, I just wanna do one test with the thingy. You know what? I'll just tell you, Mason. It's a spammer.
Eating rotten flesh.
Yeah, I don't have any bolts for mine.
You don't have any bolts for rotten flesh? How dare you? Frying pan! Yeah, here we go!
Yet I do not have any gunpowder, I'm pretty sure. Or do I?
Here we go.
I thought I did. Okay. I need to also know that.
Mason, you should see this.
What?
Never mind. This is the skeleton trying to shoot him and he's missing every time.
Wait, hold on, I'll knock him off with my frying pan.
No, I won't, no!
Sorry!
You're like, no!
I take
give me that gunpowder. Hey, look, I'm up.
Here, I'll come up so you can kill me.
Aw, you stupid! Hi, Enderman! Be the good girl you always had to be. I have a song to my head, that song from Frozen. No one's listening to me.
What?
Well, you two, I think... Are you- what was- After I get one more gunpowder... Are you- what the heck? You can-
Okay, guys. At my base, I am going to be starting my business right now. Because...
Your business?
I'm starting a business and no one knows what it is yet.
I'm not gonna do anything. Maybe I'll just sell tickets to go to the moon.
You actually should do that.
I mean, people can go, do moon dungeons.
Oh, yeah, are you still recording?
Oh, yeah, I'm just editing.
Okay. Well, we're accepting applications to join, so...
I don't get why.
Yeah. So...
I still need more...
That would make sense if you make, a trip to the moon thing. That would be really cool.
I still need...
Underwater.
Someone loan me 5 gunpowder. I hate this.
I don't have any.
No. Never.
Hey, you!
What are you doing, creeper?
You don't die? I hit you, 3 times.
I got my frying pan on
These
my side.
Mad.
You can place it down.
Oh, it doesn't work for me.
What are you...
What'd you make it out of?
Why don't they die? They don't die.
Oh, that's probably why.
These creepers are not dying. They just... I'm terrible at this.
Because you're trying to hit them. I'm just kidding.
Does anybody have 5 gunpowder I can borrow?
Nobody does.
Mm-mm. I don't even have...
Oh, I know where I can get some.
Where, my witch farm?
Yeah.
It's out.
No, actually, there's tons in there.
Well, I need it anyway, because I gotta make some certain stuff.
I can't just borrow 5?
No, I need it for mine.
Oh. Alright.
Well, since it's a video, take 5.
Since it's a video, take 5. Get it? Take 5.
Wait, did you literally mean take 5,
take 5 gunpowder?
Oh. I thought you literally meant take 5.
Take 5. Action.
What are you-
Ooh,
what the-
no.
I just took 5 and 2 went back in there.
Wow.
There was 15 in there, then there was 12, then it went up to- no. Yeah, no, then it was 10, then it went up to 12. I think it's still working.
There's a
yeah, no, I didn't
know.
Okay, weird glitch.
I'm in sewage!
Yeah.
Mace Banji is swimming in poo.
Be quiet. I know I am. I'm trying to get food, okay?
I still need to get cows.
Alright.
Oh my god, oh, this juice.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, what the
I'm gonna
heck?
See how awesome this thing is. And then I'll end the video. I know this video is kind of boring, but Hey, I have the spammer.
I have the frying pan.
No, nobody cares.
This is worse. This is worse. Yes. Okay, 6 leather. You're gone. Be quiet, you stupid leather.
Alright.
Oh my gosh, all this moss.
Okay.
Love it.
Alright, where should I shoot it?
Nowhere.
Anywhere you feel.
Shoot it at your base. This would be weird.
That's
shoot
awesome.
It at your base.
Oh, I know what I'm doing next.
You blowing up my base? Ooh,
there it goes. Oh gosh!
Mm-hmm.
Squiddy!
That was good. That's fun. I put it at the bottom of that,
at the bottom.
Oh my gosh, it's a mob farm down there!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Alright, well, thanks for watching this video. Remember to subscribe. Post any comments if anything you want me to play.
Lucas, do you still need a sheep?
Alright, thanks for watching, and bye!
Bye guys!